Sports Arena, the boxing venue awaiting the start of a heavyweight bout featuring Willie DeWitt of Canada against a gentleman named Dodovic Owini of Uganda. DeWitt, the highly talented fighter, favored by most to win the gold in the heavyweight classification, but in point of fact, he had a very bad initial outing the other night, and he knows he's got a lot of self-redeeming to do. There is Willie DeWitt. He is 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighs 200 pounds from Grand Prairie, Alberta, and he's the first Canadian ever to win the North American Heavyweight Boxing Championships. That was back in June of 82. He beat in the World Championship Challenge competition this past April in this very arena. He beat Henry Tillman, the American heavyweight. So he cannot be lightly regarded despite the slow and ponderous showing that he made the other night. And there is the opponent, Dodovic Owini from Uganda. He has only been boxing 3 years. He is 29 years of age, a civil servant. His reported record is 9-1. However, he is 6'5 and a half. He has a height advantage. There is the official. The official is John Joseph Poucher of Ireland. There is the tail of the tape. And the judges come from Great Britain, Chile, the Philippine Islands, Indonesia, and New Zealand. And we are ready for the start of the action. A reminder once again, scoring on a 20-point must system for a round. The winner of the round must get 20. And very quickly, DeWitt on the inside goes at the Ugandan opponent. He is big, DeWitt. Weight limitation for heavyweights, 201 pounds. He weighs 200. And there is no questioning the thunderous power in his fist. One must question his ability to go against a boxer with movement off his showing the other night when I likened him to a lowercase Wayne Bobbitt. Dundon pinning him against the ropes, and DeWitt counter-punching, and the Ugandan tying him up. Boucher, Ireland, the referee. The action resumes after that break. First round, early going. Haven't even gone a minute yet. I'll say this, with the power of his fist, if he keeps working to the stomach, he will weaken the Ugandan. You saw a good left come up and a good right. He's already punching better. Maybe it's the style of the opponent than he did the other night. And teeing off right there. Dodovic Owini of Uganda. This is the man favored to win the Olympic gold in the heavyweight classification. Remember, these Ugandans are physically tough. They're not easy to put down. First round action. And at this point, we are more than halfway through the bout. The mouthpiece out. I don't understand why Poucher hasn't stepped in before. Yes, now he does. He's a little belated in that action, in my view. Cleaning the mouthpiece. Later today, Tillman will be fighting. Eldrick Taylor will be fighting. Mel Biggs will be fighting. The Americans continue to score impressive victories despite. Good shot and a standing eight count. DeWitt looking vastly better than he did the other night. First standing eight count. DeWitt's right landing with enormous impact. Pursuing. If he keeps fighting this way, this fight will not go much longer. Still, with a caution from Poucher, the referee, still one wonders about the absence of speed and what a good boxer could do against him. Still, when I saw him beat Tillman, he slowed Tillman down. There's the right again and then the left. That's how he scored the victory. We're approaching the end of round one. We are live at the sports arena and a big round. There, a left just before the end of the round. And this will be the end of the contest. You can be sure of that. And DeWitt did it with a left. And in this performance, yes, he has redeemed himself from the terrible performance of the other night, because he had the opportunity against this opponent with the opponent's defensive lapses to land those punishing blows. Earlier in the round, it had been the right with continuity, but it was that quick left. Watch closely again in slow motion. Well, the right went over. Now, there was the left, and that did him in. So a big victory for Willie DeWitt, one that has probably convinced the spectators that, yes, he deserves to be the favorite for the Olympic gold in the heavyweight classification. And we'll be seeing more of Willie DeWitt.